These are the 5 facts you need to know about Toptal. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. Toptal is a means for hiring developers and programmers from among the most qualified freelancers out there. The company places an emphasis on quality over quantity in their available coders. That means you have to do less sifting among applicants and potential new employees. That will save you time and effort. It will also help guarantee that the work you need completed gets done right the first time. Fact number 2. Toptal's main selling point is their commitment to quality. Their ranks are smaller than a lot of other freelance hiring services, and that's by design. They believe in only allowing the most talented applicants access to job opportunities. To that end, they have a thorough screening process. Thousands of applicants try to get into the company's employment pool in a given month. From that large crowd, Toptal typically accepts fewer than 3% into their prestigious ranks. That keeps the team comprised of only the best of the best. For our full review, go to wiki.easyvid.com. You'll find our most recently updated wiki on the best ways to hire developers and programmers. Or you can click below this video. Fact number 3. The talent at Toptal is fluent in a number of coding languages. These include Java, JavaScript, C, C++, Python, and more. You're sure to find a coder whose skill set complements the needs of your company or project. The website has a regularly updated blog, as well. Both developers and potential clients can learn more about the Toptal process and the community of professionals. As part of a progressive community, Toptal programmers take part in mentorship programs. These give underprivileged children the opportunity to learn coding skills that can vastly improve their lot in life. Fact number 4. Toptal handles all the payment details. Neither your company nor the freelancers you hire have to do the heavy lifting here. Toptal will bill you on a regular cycle that suits your project. You respond to a simple invoice, and the company pays your freelancers for you. If there's a dispute on either end, you have an impartial party to help resolve it. For our full review, go to wiki.easyvid.com. You'll find our most recently updated wiki on the best ways to hire developers and programmers. Or you can click below this video. Fact number 5. For a fairly new company, Toptal has become one of the most competitive marketplaces for developers and programmers to seek work. That competition ensures that you have access to the best possible talent. A smaller pool of potential freelancers does diminish your bargaining power somewhat. You don't have hundreds of other coders you can go to for a better price. Still, given the quality of the work that you're liable to receive, any extra cost will be well worth it. For our full review, go to wiki.easyvid.com. You'll find our most recently updated wiki on the best ways to hire developers and programmers. Or you can click below this video.